Yo, collective, I've woke up with new big wings. How you like me now? No makeup, just got up. Couldn't give a shit, you give a shit. I don't think I'm better than you, you think I'm better than you, which probably means I am better than you. I respect all faiths and all religions. You don't respect me. You don't respect my faith. Yet I have the faith in the heart of a lion, and God loves me, and he's... You're getting karma. You're mad. Why? Because I'm honest. Truth's a killer, eh? Killer what? I could say so much. I could teach so much. I know so much. Ooh, she's a smart ass. No, I've been you. You are me and I am you. And we equal we. You, me equals we. One, collective, whole, source, one-ness. Fucking Loch Ness. You're in the Loch Ness. Locked yourself in your whole shit of a mess. All because you're trying to be right. There is no right, there is no wrong, there only is. All religions are meaningful and have the same message. What's the message? You're so busy in the word fuckery that you've missed the point. Love. That's it. Give love, receive love. Simple. I can't be bothered with doing hardcore shit and digging deep into bullshit. I like simple. Simply the best. I'm lazy, I'm a cat apparently. Oh, I'm lazy, I've never worked. Oh, it's delicious, all right for her. Are you joking? I've been working my ass off for 32 years on this. I have been hated since fucking birth. I was sold at birth. I don't even know who my mum and dad are. Oh, so there you go. That's nice, isn't it? I've been abused as a child, I've been abused as a teenager, I've been abused as an adult, I've been abused until yesterday. Mental health, depression, schizophrenia, bipolar, personality disorder, anxiety, schizophrenia, psychosis, addiction issues, attachment issues, psychologically, I'm a fuck up. So what have I done? Became my own psychologist and fixed myself. How did I do that? Three simple things. It's not fucking rocket science. It says it in all of your religious books. Know thyself, heal thyself. I saved the best lesson for last, which was love myself. Really do it a different way from me, because I choose the hard path. I always go the hard way. I like to be hard. I'm hard like that. I'm a hard fucker. I am hard. I've had to be hard because I've been born hated. Everybody's hated me. Nobody's helped me in the 3D, not until recently. Nobody. My own mother tried to kill me and sent a hitman. My own daughter sold me to the Illuminati. How's Carol and Tito doing okay in the Garden of Light? Took me to the woods and then had to take me to the jungle. I was so hard. Got your wings, Alexandra. Still alchemisting. Mystic Meg. Fucking hell. All right then, how's that working out for you? Religious people, I was six. I was born in duality. My father, handler, used to tell me, there's no such thing as God. He took my mother, there's no such thing as God. It's hell, you're living in hell, life is hell. That was my dad's idea of teaching me love and light. Bottle of whiskey every night, but don't drink, bitch. Okay, Dad, so you're a great example not to follow. So he taught me a lot. And then I had my grandmother, Catherine, read the Bible, follow the word of God. There, give love, receive love, light is light, everything will be okay, just have faith. So I had duality from birth. I used to go to Sunday school. My hypocritical handlers put me in fucking Sunday school. And Church of England. I see things differently to you. How can I follow a fool? Church of England... Okay, get this. Modern day philosophy. Henry VIII, I am. Henry VIII, I am. Six fucking wives. Three of them were called Catherine. One Catherine got away. That'll be me. Hello, Pope. The England used to be Catholicism. It was run by the Catholics. Hello, Popey. It's me, Henry VIII. I'm wondering if I can get divorced from my bitch. I fucking hate the cunt. Henry, it's the Pope here. No, you cannot get divorced. It is against the religion of God, says no. Oh, fuck you, Pope. See you later, bastard. Ding. Right, everybody, kill all the fucking popes. Kill all the priests. Sorry, not the popes. Kill all the priests. Burn the fucking churches down. I wanna fucking whap my cock in a whap, whap, whap in a trip trap. So I'm gonna kill all you fucking whores. Kill all the fucking nuns. That's why a lot of the churches have escape routes underneath, because the priests had to escape from our Henry. So he burnt all the churches, killed all the priests, 98% of them, and rebuilt the church, and we created, oh wow, Church of England, come to the church, we love you. Where you go, and they've got a statue of my brother, Jesus, hanging on the fucking cross like a dead man. Oh, Jesus, we love you. Amen, amen, amen. Please, God, I love you. God, please don't send me to hell. I repent. Oh, God, I love you. I learned that at 6. I ain't following that fucking bullshit. Church of England's made up bullshit. Sorry to shatter your illusion, or if you don't agree with me, that's fine. Keep going to church. How's that working out for you? Because I can see how that's working out very well. I see Satan's head, all roads lead to Rome. So carry on with that if that's what you want to believe. I'm believing what I believe. It's working for me. You're all jealous of me, so there must be something I'm doing right. Why are you jealous? Why do you hate me? You hate yourself. God said, I've got to kill Catherine. Nope, God would ever kill anybody. God is love. You've missed the fucking point, you imbeciles. Imbeciles. Next guy, if you want some history. King James. Same thing. Oh, I think the witches are going to kill me when I go on a boat trip. So I'm going to fucking, oh, let's rewrite the Bible. I'll write it for the way I want it to work. All witches should be fucking killed. He killed thousands. He did a mass slaughter, not just in his own country, did our King James. He went on a worldwide slaughter to kill all the witches, women, awakened women, or men, sorcerers, depending which gender you were at that particular time. So for me personally, I ain't following you fucking fools and fucking assholes. Although there is lots of good bits in all of the bits of the books, but it's been rewritten, the Bible, and hello Pope Romy Bomy, Mr. Pedos, why have you missed out 13 chapters? Why are they in your vaults at the Vatican? Why aren't you sharing the knowledge with the people? Oh, I'm sharing the knowledge, so I've got to be killed by all your Mason boys, top 1% fucking Italian mafia. All right then. Good idea. How's that working out for you? I'm still alive 40 years later. Prophecy is here and you're still trying to fucking kill me, Catherine, who has done nothing to nobody except try and love you out of this fuckery. I went against my father and I said, I can love my daughter out of this father. She will see the love in me. There's no way she's going to choose Satan and cocksucking over me. Oh, she did. Cock wins. 50 Cent and a fucking whap. Oh, I'm not going to listen to my mother. I'm not going to listen to my sister. I'm not going to listen to Catherine. All of you are fucked because of your decisions, because what you did. So stop blaming me and my light people. I'm not angry. I'm passionate about human trafficking and the way you treat humanity. Suck it up. Responsibility. Accountability. I'm done. Fuck you. Leave my people, God's people, alone. Is that clear enough for you? angel of fucking light. I'm a bat cat. I've had to be dark because I was born in the fucking dark in hell that you made for me.